Having 360 games on a skinny tablet. Look how skinny it is. Now I'm gonna start the intro. He said that I'm running a 360 game on a skinny tablet because it has the skinniest battery in the whole wide world. I never saw. Well, you have been saw it, but I never saw it. It lasts pretty long on powerful games, but you could only set the graphics to medium to get a playable frame rate. And last time I first recorded at GTA 4, the graphics on high, and then I turned it down to medium, and it works fine now. I'm gonna try Batman Arkham City. I'm gonna play for a while, so get me paired. As y'all can see, it's running. It may be too bright. Oh, there's the FPS. It's going 23 FPS right now. During gameplay, it goes 18 FPS. I'm used to it. Sorry if the camera a little, move. It's taking a while for him.
Someone's opening the vault. Is this a drill?
17 FPS.
No one told us. Listen up. The room is hot. Spread out and search for intruders. No prisoners. Move.
I was playing this a lot of times.
Like, you think it's Batman? I hope not. We've got some extra orders for him. With any luck, it's just some Arkham scum trying to get rich. We can have a little fun with them.
Wait, now he found me. I'm going to just die right here.
Target neutralized. Repeat. Catwoman is down. Escape from Arkham City is impossible, Catwoman.
I'm going to pause it right here. Okay. I'm just setting up some things. What's this guy doing?
What's going on? Someone's opening the vault. Is this a drill? If it is, no one told us. Listen up, the room is
complete. I'm missing the guy that stopped playing GTA 4.
I don't like this.
This is in a hard though.
We've got special orders for him. With any luck, it's just some Arkham scum trying to
get rich. You know, it's too graphic, like glitchy, so we'll use some glitches in this game. Not GTA 4. Like, you can see the red pixels. Happens in Rocket League too. How am I supposed to take them out?
Watch your line of sight. Stay on target. Don't lose focus.
Thank you. that bad. I can also see that the shadow's not that pixely, just like the PS4. Is this still more? I think, yeah, that's the last one. Break into the... Okay.
I should have done that.
I'm not sure if it's slower than the XF360. Oh, I forgot about the PS3 also. Cutscene, then I'll like play GTA 4.
No.
I'm gonna do this, but I'm not gonna record it. I'm doing it right now. There you go. See, I did it. I know y'all can't see the FPS, but this feels good. What is that? Little cat. Okay, I'm gonna stop right here. I don't want the video to be too long. It's already 12 minutes long. Whatever, I'm gonna get into the next game. I have to try the weakest game. Raunchy Dash. I just have to. I'm not going 60. Wait a minute, I'm gonna pause it. Anyways, try my first, I mean, my favorite level. I got 3 coins on this. Wait, what? Sorry. I know it was so laggy on my phone camera because I know it doesn't show on 60. Dang it. Want me to get the coins or not? Coins are kind of... Whatever. Let's try it out, coins first. The graphics aren't auto. I don't know what auto do, it sucks. When it reaches 20 minutes, then I'll try to play GTA 4. Just kidding, 17 minutes. We'll be right back. When I look at my phone camera, it looks last. I'm always just not looking at it. Now I'm looking at the real tablet thing. Dang it, almost 7 minutes. I see the time. There, now I'm gonna pause the video and play GTA 4. There's two different GTA IV. I put one on low graphics, and then I put one on low. It's not like mod low graphics, I put one on very low graphics. On the shortcut, and I put a medium one, so I'm gonna try the medium one. On low graphics, it goes like 16 FPS. On here, I think it goes 12 FPS on medium. It's running right now.